Hello guys, and welcome back to iTalk Anime. It's quite incredible that Food Wars has remained as popular as it has done for so many years, but it's a testament to how well written the manga and the anime were. At the time of writing, more than 20 million copies of the manga are currently in print, and the anime adaptation remains one of the highest scoring series on Crunchyroll with an impressive 4.7/5 rating. Food Wars The Fifth Plate concluded on September 25th around the world, but what are the chances that the anime could return for Season 6? It is highly unlikely that Food Wars will return for Season 6, with The Fifth Plate being the final course of the anime. Fans knew that when the original manga series concluded in 2019, it was only a matter of time before the kitchen closed on the Food Wars anime adaptation. The news that the anime was renewed for a fifth season was announced following the season 4 finale, but it was also confirmed that this would be the final installment of the hit series. However, fans shouldn't lose all hope just yet. There is always the chance that the anime could return in the form of OVA, a prequel series, or even a movie. We have already had 5 OVA episodes, 2 in 2016, and 2017, with the 5th episode in 2018, so this is the most likely avenue for additional content. Then there is also the possibility for either a prequel series or an anime movie based on the 3 volumes of the light novel series from 2014. However, no information concerning the continuation of Food Wars in the form of an OVA or movie has been confirmed, and at this stage, remains more optimistic than realistic. So I will create a video when there is any new update. So thanks for watching, and subscribe for more anime news and updates, and I will see you in the next video.